I will be attending the University of Northern Iowa in business management, marketing, and a minor in music.
After high school, I am attending Luther College in Decorah, and I will be majoring in English and psychology with hopefully a minor in Spanish.
I plan to attend Wartburg College and major in early education with a minor in leadership, and I also plan to cheer on their cheerleading team.
I am going to Drake University in Des Moines, Iowa, and I will be majoring in molecular cell biology.
I will be going to Iowa State University. I'll be double majoring in graphic design and kinesiology.
I plan to attend the University of Iowa for pre-medicine.
I plan to attend Iowa State University and major in microbiology and animal science.
I will be attending the University of Iowa to major in journalism and mass communication in hopes of being a sports writer or sportscaster someday.
After I graduate high school, I plan on attending basic training for the Iowa National Guard, and then in the spring attend UNI.
I feel that East High has improved my chances of success in the future.
I would definitely say the IB program, just because it was a new level of academic rigor that I needed in order to prepare for college courses.
They do a lot of stuff to help you be ready for the real world.
East High helps me out a lot. I used to be really shy and it kind of helped me to get more vocal.
East High has definitely helped me because they've really encouraged me and motivated me to do my best and to do better than what I thought my best was. So yeah, East High has helped me a lot.
The diversity at East High pushes you to be comfortable with other people, respect other people, and learn to empathize with other people.
Student News has made public speaking a lot easier for me because talking in front of a camera is a lot harder than talking in front of people.
JRTC has given me several leadership opportunities here at East High, and I definitely recommend it.
IJAC helped me prepare for the real world.
I'm involved in the co-op program, so working at Elkhorn Preschool with preschoolers has really helped prepare me for what it's going to be like when I get to work with children in the future someday.
My coaches have always pushed me to go beyond what I've always thought I was capable of.
I feel like at East High it's really easy to make friends with everyone. Everyone is so different and there's someone to be friends with everywhere you turn.
I'm definitely going to miss the atmosphere at East High. When you walk in the building, you know you're at a good learning environment.
I feel like even though there's a lot of diversity at East High, we all come together at the end of the day and we really do all care about each other.
A word that describes East High: exquisite.
Eye-opening.
Advantageous.
Rambunctious.
Influential.
Friendly.
Exciting.
Life-changing.
My one word is family.
I am East High.
I am a Trojan.
I am a Trojan.
I am a Trojan.
I am an East High Trojan.
I am East High.
I am East High.
I'm an East High Trojan.
I am 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 East High.
I am East High.
I am a Trojan.
I am East High.
I am a Trojan.
I'm an East High Trojan.
I am forever an East High Trojan.